South African fast food retailers have had a very good run over the past year, reporting double-digit growth. What they want to do is actually emulate this success into the rest of Africa, where the expanding middle class has become the next hot ticket. Famous brands, for example, the owner of Steers, Wimpy and Mug and Bean, wants to double its presence by 2016. It wants to have up to 400 restaurants in countries like Nigeria, Angola and Kenya. Other players like Spur Corporation have also expressed interest, as have Burger King, the US giant, who recently expanded into South Africa. But of course, every new market has its challenges. In the rest of Africa, road infrastructure is a huge challenge, as are suppliers, because these type of retailers rely heavily on fresh produce.